So to start with, let me show you the carousel principle. Normally, if you set a reaction up on a hot plate in a flask, you'd set the flask in the center of the hot plate to get optimal magnetic stirring. And then as you move out, you'll see the stirring becomes uneven and irregular. You can see the magnetic stirrer bar bouncing around there. But all the way around the outside of the hot plate, around the edge here, we get good even stirring with a secondary magnetic field. So this means that all the positions of the carousel are going to stir at exactly the same speed and in the same way and be held at the same temperature. So let me just lift the carousel on and you'll be able to see that the tubes on here are held in exactly that position and they're all stirring just from that one single hot plate.